control cell 2. Locked. Fuel cell 3. Locked. Fuel cell 1. Locked.
Dark matter fuel capsule replacement completed.
Maintenance completed. Please restart the dark matter reactor.
Attention. Dark matter reactor ignition sequence has been primed.
All personnel must vacate the reactor internal structure immediately. Attention! Dark matter reactor ignition sequence has been confirmed. All personnel must evacuate the reactor internal structure immediately. Combustion chamber seal will lock in T-minus 20 seconds. You may be wondering why we must evacuate the reactor internal structure. I raise you this question. Have you ever wondered what it's like to be in a microwave while it is running? Dark matter reactor ignition sequence initiated. Combustion chamber seal has been locked for ignition. Gravitational lasers online. Raising core superstructure to center position. The dark matter reactor superstructure has been raised to center position. Activating power lasers. Opening combustion intake valves. Power lasers online. Dark matter reactor resuming normal operations.
Attention all reactor operators, if you are suffering from extreme exhaustion, do not hesitate and tell your supervisor immediately. Thank you.
Attention! Core temperature is exceeding outside of safe operating perimeters.
Thank you.
Attention, dark matter reactor core temperatures are exceeding safe levels. Please activate the thermal systems immediately.
Attention all personnel, for the foreseeable future, pizza day is canceled.
Thank you.
Dark Matter Reactor superstructure integrity dropping. Engage thermal systems immediately. Warning, dark matter reactor superstructure breach detected. Warning, dark matter reactor superstructure breach detected. Attention, core structural integrity at 75%. Attention, core structural integrity at 50%. Warning, core structural integrity is below safe operating parameters. Please shut down the reactor and engage the automated maintenance system. Warning, dark matter reactor superstructure breach detected at 25%. Reactor core structural integrity monitoring system failure. Attempting to reboot. Critical error. Reboot failure. Integrity status unknown. reactor pressures monitoring system. Failure. Pressure status unknown. Warning. All facility scientific personnel, please evacuate immediately. You have 11 minutes to reach minimum safe distance.
Lockdown code has been overridden with the designation code Bravo Niner. Please proceed to the Carter's door for evacuation immediately. This is not a drill. I repeat, this is not a drill.
Dark matter reactor instability. Power fluctuations may occur. Attention! Dark matter reactor integrity monitoring system failure preemption protocol initiated. Engaging code red emergency.
Attention reactor operators, solar personnel. You are instructed to attempt a reactor shutdown before evacuating the facility. Attempting to flee will have you terminated on site. This is your only warning.
Estimating time of reactor destruction. Danger. Dark matter reactor explosion will occur in T-minus 10 minutes. The option to shut down the reactor core will expire in T-minus 5 minutes. The option to shut down the dark matter reactor is now active. Please note, the temperature must be below 3000 Kelvin to allow for the combustion stall protocol to engage. Attention, a distress signal has been sent by reactor operations personnel. Communications network down. Attempting to re-establish connection with Eastern Seaboard Communications Diode. Danger. Radiation levels exceeding maximum safe limits for reactor chamber entry. Warning. Facility integrity compromised. Please enter a safety shelter or evacuate the facility immediately. All facility science personnel, please evacuate immediately. Dark matter reactor superstructure integrity dropping. Engage thermal systems immediately. Attention, facility maintenance personnel. Please report status immediately. Attention. Facility critical. Please do not use the Facility automated anesthesia system error detected. Severe system damage. Shutting down. Danger. Dark matter reactor explosion will occur in T-minus 5 minutes. The option to shut down the reactor core has now expired. Attention, all facility personnel. A code black directive has been issued. Evacuate to Tartarus immediately. Attention, Dark Matter Reactor Operations Team. Please evacuate the facility immediately. System error. Reactor controls irresponsive to Dark Matter Reactor primary control node.
Attention all reactor operations personnel. This is our last chance to prevent the obliteration of the Dark Matter Reactor. Climb onto the superstructure and eject all fuel cells within 1 to 3 seconds of each other to invoke a combustion stall failure and shut down the Dark Matter Reactor. You have a minute. Good luck.
Dark Matter Pressure Purging System is ineffective. Pressure continuing to rise. Further degradation of structural integrity may be possible. Monitoring system failure. Cannot predict reactor detonation. Code Omni has now been issued. Lockdown protocol will engage in T-2 minutes. Fuel cell 1. Attention. Unlock. High levels of radiation detected in reactor operations cavern. All emergency alarms and alarm lights are now operating on emergency battery power. Automated enhancement system error detected. Attention, facility personnel. Please proceed to the nearest crash shelf immediately. Attention, lockdown protocol now active. Blast doors closing in T-minus 1 minute.
We are cutting our losses and stealing the Tartarus store immediately. For those who remain,
Oh my goodness, we're saved! I thought we weren't gonna make it.
Do you guys have a medic with you? I think this person over here is in front. Can you tell me your name? Hello? Yeah, I see you affected. We've got a medic coming.
Sir, is anyone else alive down here?
Well, we've got a few squadrons down here, but your shelter is close to when we found the ground zero and still intact.
Sir, I would wait for a debrief, but give it a magazine.
Yep.
When I was in the lab, right before the lockdown started, I saw Dr. Taylor running towards Charles, and she was saying something about the DMR. And when the evac started, one of the reactor officers that they shut down for was gone. So what I'm trying to say is, I don't think this is an accident, and the public deserves to know about it.
No, the public can't know anything. I guess this is a hardware failure, and they'll be conducting an investigation to look at the interior of what happened here.
But, sir, this couldn't be an accident. The DMR was unstable, yes, but we built in so many redundant safety systems. Even if the code for the shutdown was somehow removed, someone had to have disabled the other systems. And Dr. Kaiser ordering the lockdown today, of all days, it lines up too perfectly. The public deserves to know that someone did this. And if you're not going to tell them, then I will.
Sure. What about that other survivor?
Yeah, them too.
Sorry I had to beat us, but you know too much.
Vacate the reactor internal structure immediately. Attention! Dark matter reactor ignition sequence has been primed. All personnel must vacate the reactor internal structure immediately. matter reactor ignition sequence has been confirmed. All personnel must evacuate the reactor internal structure immediately. Combustion chamber seal will lock in T-minus 20 seconds. Ignition sequence initiated. Combustion chamber seal has been locked for ignition. Gravitational lasers online, raising core superstructure to center position. Reactor superstructure has been raised to center position. Activating power lasers. Opening combustion intake valve. Ignition sequence failure. Shutting down neutronic bombardment units. Dark matter reactor ignition sequence parameters undergoing reconfiguration. Confirmed. Dark matter reactor ignition sequence parameters reconfigured. Dark matter reactor ready for reignition. Activating power lasers. Opening combustion intake valves. Power lasers online. Dark matter reactor online. Reverting power back to main facility grid.
Attention, this is Dr. Weldman. Happy to report that we are now 5 days accident free.
Never mind.
Thank you.
Attention, core temperature is exceeding outside of safe operating parameters.
Thank you.
Sustainability lost. Combustion sequence has been stalled. Please restart the dark matter reactor immediately. Activating power lasers. Opening combustion intake valves. Power lasers online. Dark matter reactor online. Reverting power back to main facility grid.
This is Dr. Williams. We've got a problem over in Sector B.
Warning! Dark matter reactor thermal temperatures below sustainable reaction limits. Please raise the core temperature over 275 Kelvin to avoid a combustion stall. Sustainability lost. Combustion sequence has been stalled. Please restart the dark matter reactor immediately. Activating power lasers. Opening combustion intake valves. Power lasers online. Dark matter reactor. Online, reverting power back to main facility grid.
Attention all personnel, there is no cause for alarm. Everything is okay. Please continue working as normal. Thank you!
Thank you.
temperatures below sustainable reaction limits. Please raise the core temperature over 275 Kelvin to avoid a combustion stall. Sustainability lost. Combustion sequence has been stalled. Please restart the dark matter reactor immediately. Activating power lasers. Opening combustion intake valves. Power lasers online.
Attention, fuel cell capacity low.
Reverting power back.
Fuel cells nearing depletion.
Attention, this is Dr. Weldman. Happy to report that we are now 5 days accident free.
Attention, the dark matter reactor combustion process has been stalled, lowering reactor superstructure into holding position for maintenance. The dark matter reactor has been lowered into holding position. DMR has now entered maintenance mode. Attention! The dark matter reactor combustion chamber requires a fuel capsule replacement.
A reminder that on August 21st, Wednesday night, we will be hosting a movie night to watch the newly released movie, Back to the Future. If you would like to join us, please contact Vanessa Williams at Sector A reception.
Fuel cell 2. Unlocked. Fuel cell 3. Unlocked. Fuel cell 1. Unlocked.
Thank you.
reactor operators, if you are suffering from extreme exhaustion, do not hesitate and tell your supervisor immediately. Thank you.